Well, new at 6, a Georgia woman accused of stealing donations meant for charity.
Her alleged crime totaling more than $400,000. Rhonda Elaine Shepherd was arrested and charged with theft by taking after a 4-month-long investigation. CBS 46's Mary Smith is in Lumpkin County with the shocking details.
Lumpkin County says this investigation has nothing to do with Rhonda Shepherd's job as chief registrar and elections manager with the Board of Elections, but she's now on administrative leave after being booked here yesterday in the county's detention center.
That was shocking.
Disappointment tonight from people in Lumpkin County after learning a woman is charged with one count of theft by taking for allegedly taking over $400,000 as the executrix of a person's will.
Well, I think if she's guilty, she needs to, serve some time, possibly.
One of the terms of the will was some of the money would go to St. Jude Children's Hospital. Instead, GBI says she took the money for personal use.
That's even worse.
Now that makes it even more important that she pays for it.
GBI says a concerned citizen came forward to the sheriff's office back in August saying the terms of the will were not carried out. GBI took over the investigation and she was booked into the county detention center Thursday. Lumpkin County confirmed she's now on administrative leave from her job as chief registrar and elections manager for the elections office.
That's a real shame that anybody, regardless of being a county official or not, would do something like that.
A statement from the office says in part, the Lumpkin County Board of Elections and the Board of Commissioners are aware of the arrest of Lumpkin County Chief Registrar and Elections Manager Rhonda Shepherd for an alleged offense not related to her work with the county. It goes on to say an audit will be conducted of the elections office to account for all public funds and equipment. And GBI says this investigation is ongoing, so additional charges could be filed. In Lumpkin County, Mary Smith, CBS 46 News.
Mary, thank you. A new